You know, there was a time when all wafers were made the same. A little bit of filling, a little bit of chocolate, and they were all really quite small. A real man had to eat at least two of them. Isn't that right, James? I craved a real wafer. Full of nuts and the creamiest filling, glazed in the richest of chocolate. Anyone could think about making it, but to actually create a new wafer, that would take courage. And lots of nuts. And that is how the real wafer for men was created. Lina, one of a kind.